There's a new front opening up in the battle of the supermarkets. Coles is selling insurance. It'll even make your petrol cheaper.
You may duck out for veggies and milk, but by the time you reach the register, you could be picking up new car insurance too.
It's certainly convenient.
It's sold online and through in-store brochures. Coles doesn't claim to be the cheapest, but they're throwing in some extras to win your business.
Secondly, you can earn Flybuys points on the full value of the insurance quote. And finally, the biggest one we think, which is a tripling of the fuel discount for an entire year.
There is a catch. The discount only applies once a month.
No, I don't. Wouldn't win me over.
We have concerns about Coles' dominance of the supermarket area, but in terms of them rolling out other products to bring competition to places like car insurance, that's actually a plus, and it is good for consumers.
The consumers, though, may take a little more convincing.
You only have to look at the banks to see there's supposed to be competition there, and that's the biggest joke under the sun, isn't it?
They're not really known for it, so I guess like you'd probably go for someone that's more experienced in the area.
And it may be a sign of things to come. A Woolworths spokesman says it's also considering the insurance market, describing it as a logical extension of the business.
It seems the sky's the limit, with Coles already looking at travel and life insurance.
Our customers tell us they shop with us for convenience, so if we can give them more great value products at a great price, then we're keen to do that.
Nikki Hayden, 10 News.